We call the tiger a ferocious animal, vicious beast, né? They call these how you say meat eater animal ferocious, vicious. Call them beast, beast, né? And what do we call ourselves? Ah, what? We did worse thing to animals. The animals, they only kill when they're hungry and they eat and they're satisfied, they stop. Yeah? We kill for fun. We go hunting and we kill them, we eat more than we need. The animals in the jungle, you know, like the tiger, the lion, they have no other choice. They have to eat the meat. That is their food. And that's their job, to eliminate the weak and the sick, old animals, to keep the gene strong and powerful so that the animals, the wild animal, can survive in the wild, being strong and robust. You see, the job of the animals, like who eats other animals, are to eliminate the weak one. That's why, you know, they always chase the lonely, the lag behind, you see, or the lame or something like that. They don't go head on with the strong and robust animals. You see, animals, they have more intelligence, more respect for the law of the universe. They only do their job. And they kill only when they're hungry. We kill for any reason, for profit, for gain, for oil, for fun, for whatever, huh? And of course, for food also, but we eat more than necessary. Even to kill animal for food, the African, we call them tribal. When they kill an animal, they thank them. They apologize first, they ask for permission. You know, if they don't say it out loud, they say it in their heart. The tribal people still do that. Say, I have to for my family and thank for their sacrifice. That's the minimum politeness, huh? To treat somebody who's going to benefit your health, huh? Or to rescue your life if you need that meat to survive. He's saving your life. So how can you treat them so cruelly from the beginning of their birth to the end of their life in such a manner that no hell even can understand. You see what I mean? So if even not for me or for Kuan Yin method, if you are vegetarian, that's the right way. That's the only way to live without feeling guilty in your heart. Don't you think so?
Yes.
You look in the mirror every day, you know you didn't harm any living beings. You didn't cause any suffering. To keep yourself alive. You see what I mean? So you look in the mirror every day, you feel you're okay. You have no part in this cruelty, in this bloody business whatsoever. At least you can walk tall and look into your mirror and feel you're okay, mate.